to Food Crunch with Phyllis, and I'm your host, Phyllis Boache. Today we are going to make palava sauce. Contomerie stew. Yes. And please stay tuned, watch the whole video and see how I make my palava sauce with akatwa or egusi. Am I right? Anyway, so see you at the end of the cooking. Guys, we are done with making our palava sauce. You can eat it with yam, rice, or eba, and I'm sure you are going to enjoy it. So thank you very much for the love you've been showing me. Kindly subscribe, hit on the notification bell so that you'll be alerted when I share a new video. Also comment below and see you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.